Ukraine's aviation fleet is extremely outdated. And if we talk about American F-16 fighters, they were created as a technological platform that is developing. This was said by Ukrainian aviation expert Konstantin Krivolap, Channel 24 reports. It is noted that Russia significantly outnumbers Ukraine in the aviation component. This situation should be corrected by Western F-16 fighters, which, according to various reports, could have already arrived in Ukraine. According to Krivolap, the Ukrainian armed forces have not received a single aircraft since the declaration of independence. All aircraft, with the exception of those that were given to us by partners, were modernized at the level of the 2000s, he added. I can in no way say that the F-16 is an outdated aircraft like our MiG or Su. Although 50 years have passed since its first release, the expert emphasized. It is indicated that Ukrainian aviation is equipped with old systems with radars for 70 to 80 kilometers. Pilots are forced to accompany launched missiles, illuminating them with radars. And until the missile hits the target, it is impossible to turn around. Modern fighters work according to the opposite scheme. Let us remember that the F-16 is just a flying platform for various guided missiles that can be launched from this aircraft. Under the wing of the American F-16 fighter jet can be equipped with a wide variety of weapons. The type and quantity of these weapons are crucial for the role of aircraft transferred to Ukraine in the war. The first batch of long-awaited F-16 jets have arrived in Ukraine, Lithuania's foreign minister and a United States official have said, an effort Kyiv has said will help rebuild its depleted air force. Ukraine has been eager to acquire F-16s built by Lockheed Martin because of their destructive power and global availability. The fighter jet is equipped with a 20mm cannon and can carry bombs, rockets, and missiles. Ukraine needs at least 130 F-16 fighter jets to neutralize Russian air power, according to Ukrainian officials. F-16s can fly up to twice the speed of sound and have a maximum range of more than 3,200 kilometers.
Ну вот это то, что осталось от бензолебедки, сгорело. Это, по-моему, были дымы ДМ-11, загоревшие. Тут все еще горит. Вот это, не знаю, свежая лунка от прилета или она была тут. Да, вот, это вся наша еда, которая сгорела. Вода есть. Сколько там? Я так полагаю, здесь был мешок гречки. Единственное плюс, что вот мусор, который пига здесь копил, мусор сгорел. Также тут осталась небольшая куча с водой. Целый цинк валяется, 6. Тут тоже что-то погорело. ТМ-ка валяется. Не сработавшая. Думал, сюда сапер нужен. Тоже куча воды. Что-то прохудилось, что-то нет. Также вот тут вся куча. Еды сгорело. Плюс вот тут была куча с личной гигиены. Душ, всякое такое, ничего не осталось. Мыло, жидкое мыло, индивидуальный душ, одноразовый. Вот они, остатки мыла. Вот жидкое мыло. Ну, в общем, все сгорело, все, что здесь было. Что они там спасали, я не знаю.